really ticking me off. Are you freaking serious?
They have really improved that vehicle.
It used to be so much slower. Yeah. It used to never be able to dodge stuff like that. That's it. Ticked me off the last time. And of course, now it's gonna flip over. Where's my ship?
The data we've been gathering is fascinating, but still incomplete. One more beacon and we can bust that spire wide open.
Where'd my ship go? Really? My wasp is gone?
HVT nearby, Chief. Ordo Maul, one of the most lethal assets they've got. He's not going to go down easy, but taking him out will only improve the UNSC's chances on the ring.
With your wasp now, Chief. Make sure the LZ is clear.
HVT nearby, Chief. Ordo Maul, one of the most lethal assets they've got. He's not going to go down easy. Taking him out will only...
Are you frickin' serious?
HVT nearby, Chief. Ordo Maul, one of the most lethal assets they've got. He's not going to go down easy, but taking him out will only improve the UNSC's chances on the ring.
Was a two-passenger vehicle. Mm-hmm.
HVT nearby, Chief. Ordo Maul, one of the most lethal assets they've got. He's not going to go down easy, but taking him out will only improve the UN.
Ouch. My job is to take out the gunner. And then get in the gun. And then get out of the vehicle. And get back in the vehicle. course, I could just go get a scorpion. That would work too.
HVT nearby, Chief. Ordo Maul, one of the most lethal assets they've got. He's not going to go down easy, but taking him out will only improve the UNSC's chances on the ring.
Okay. I'll go get a scorpion. Nope. Questions. Excuse my scorpion.
On the chain gun, Chief's got point.
There are reasons why my friends hated me in a scorpion.
Lethal assets they've got. He's not going to go down easy, but taking him out will only improve the UNSC's chances on the ring.
Go. Afraid? You should be. You made me pull out the big guns.
HVT eliminated. Now take out the rest of the squad. Chief, the so-called Wraithmaster won't be causing the UNSC any more trouble.
No.
He's one of Eshram's most trusted lieutenants. The Banished took a big loss today.
That's what happens when you piss me off. You get a scorpion up your butt.
I'm ready to push back.
I'm ready to push.
Shut up and focus on not getting killed.
Wow. Wrong button for the map. Ready when you are, sir. Alright, so we got one more target.
You're freaking me out, Chief.
I need to throw a bowl away. Call it clean the bowl. We took out that target by shoving a missile up his butt. So we got two more targets.
You okay in there, big guy?
The air fryer, because it's thicker. Because if it's folded like that, it should work. Gotta be so loud. Wrath are cool, or you know what? Look at this. Give me this. The wasp. Give me the wasp.
We got orders, sir.
I can do that. Stand by for vehicle drop.
Out of the way. Come on.
It's quiet.
Hopefully they're not hunters. I hope they're not hunters.
We're in range of Rith Kul, one of the UNSC's most wanted banished targets. She's renowned for her fleet command skills, but she's just as lethal on the ground. Be careful.
She. You didn't die from that? Oh man, come on. Come on. Don't start already. Get off my mountain, bud. More covenant over here. Yep, here we are. Thank you. Alright, give me my pistol back. Where's my pistol at? Ah, they're in front of me. Easy.
Nice. That's the end of Rith Kool. Banished tactical supremacy in space combat just took a big hit. And we've avenged a lot of UNSC personnel and assets. Not bad for a day's work, huh?
Sure. That's what you want to call it. On a two. Specular! Hey! This is Halo Infinite. Got a less linear... or linear design. You got all these things you can do. I think we're just about done. Oh, there's one. Okay. All right. What's coming to an end? Is this another conspiracy theory? Someone took off with my ghost. That's not very nice. Or, not ghost, Banshee. Game over, man. Game over. A doctor's appointment is going to impact the entire world. Oh, that is not what I wanted. The world's gonna end. Specular is now going to the doctor. Doctor? Not a fan because it wastes time, but it's necessary. Speaking of which, I think I have a doctor's appointment next month, actually. I generally have one every 3 months.
The data we've been gathering is fascinating, but still incomplete. One more beacon and we can bust that spire wide open.
Yeah. I'm working on it. Let's, we're here. I still keep meaning to download that and don't. See the trailer for 6. I called it though. I said we were going back to Miami. We're going back to the Florida. The Floridies. Going back to Florida.
Need backup?
Backup? I want to put an end to this.
Order received. Stand by.
Gonna drop the tank. Boom. Told you. You didn't listen.
Let us help, Chief.
Come on. Follow Chief.
I hear you.
We're with you, Chief.
They'll never see what's coming.
All right, next. Take this cannon. I'm gonna shove it up targets behind.
Chief, there's a high-value target in range. The banished chieftain, Engedin. Be careful if you go after him. Going by his rap sheet, he's pretty dangerous. Even for a chieftain.
Do you remember what happened last time I had a tank? Chieftain.
Target down. Let's deal with the leftovers.
I don't feel like playing with you anymore.
Nice takedown, Chief.
Told you, I'm deadly with a tank.